JD.
Tony, thank God you're here. Oh, I'm sweating like my uncle in a schoolyard. Oh, my mind's going crazy. What are we gonna do?
About what?
Oh, God, I can't believe it. He's gonna cut my balls off. He's gonna put them in a vice. Not necessarily in that order. Oh, God. I feel like the day the FBI searched my hard drive. Oh, my heart's racing. You got any Valium or Rohypnol? What about... No. See, I got too many of those.
What's going on?
Oh, God, I can't believe this. Why am I to blame? It's not my fault. But you know Salvatore. Oh, he's gonna get the vice squad on my ass. Oh, my God. It's gonna be like those statutory rape charges. Have you ever been in prison on statutory rape charges, man? They come in at you with the showers. Oh, God. And she was 18. Oh, my God. This is gonna be worse.
Listen, you f***ing cocksucker. What in God's name is wrong?
It's Salvatore. He was kidnapped while leaving the club.
Well, why didn't you say so instead of making me listen to that crap? Come on.
That's one of the guys that took Salvatore.
Where is he? In a trunk? Good. We're taking him to the crusher. The boss wants him flatter than pizza.
Radio listeners, the chance to register to win a free trip to San Andreas and the Glory Hole theme park.
This is Il Trovatore, Taccea la Notte Placida. Grazie.
What kind of driving was that? You trying to kill me?
Mr. Leone, boss, I'm sorry. I mean, what can I tell you?
Sons of bitches, they think they can do that to me? I'll tear their fucking hearts out. This doesn't end here. For Christ's sake, Tony, you saved my ass. Call me Sal.
Salvatore's gone apeshit. He's coming down here personally to kill every Sundaco he can find. So I took a hike. Look, I put a rifle on the roof across the street. Make sure no harm comes to Salvatore.
Someone dropped a dollar.
Oh, this is just so uncool.
You better learn some respect there, you know.
That's the best you got?
So, Salvatore clean house, huh? And now he's fixing up yours.
It's all mine now, Tony. Those cocksucking Sundacos all been kicked out.
Listen, I hear the Sicilians are trying to broker peace between the families. Sal's got some heavy up his place right now. The thing is, he smells a rat. I want someone to go up there and follow this guy, see where he goes.
Dad, you better call that fine woman.
Come siamo rimasti d'accordo, if you do my associate's work for them, you'll be well rewarded. Hepburn Heights will belong to the Diablos. So keep quei bastardi dei Leone tied down in Portland. And when my associates control this city, you'll be taken care of. Ci pensiamo noi.
Over there! It's the Leone!
This could be very messy.
I'm gonna be a made man. Me!
JD the Untouchable. God help us all.
I've waited a long time for this. It never would have happened without you, Tony.
Hey, I'm crying over here. Come on.
Hey, Mickey, how you doing?
The ceremony's in Howard.
This is great! I slaved for the Stockos for years! Those bastards kept me down! It's because of a little Irish blood in my veins! Salvatore, God bless him! He don't let a little thing like that get in the way! Oh, Daddy, no!
A little opera, just for a change.
No, 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 no,
Tony, I tell you, I can't believe this is happening. I've waited so long. Finally, huh, Tony? To be a made man. Hey, are we there? Where's Salvatore? Tony, the first drink's on me.
Hey, the guy was a fucking rat. He screwed over his own boss, disgraziato. Salvatore could never have trusted that motherfucker. Up the fucking car in the river. You could drop me off on the way. If the cops see the car like this, they'll pull us over for sure.
Tank tops.
Hey, remember, dump the car in the river.
Telling you how to audition for the new girl band I'm gonna manage, called Lost Innocence.
Love me, leave me, listen.
So any potential starlets who want to lose their innocence, you know, maybe your body's going through some changes you don't understand, ring me up.
Let's take a break. Maybe Cliff needs a cold shower.
Hey, it was just...
I'll take you all down, assholes!
And you'll be a hero today. All it takes is 2 weeks training and a non-refundable deposit for your uniform and bullets. And you're ready to
mock your chicken brains.
I'll dice your face!